Hi guys, welcome back to another video, and today we have another football game, and yeah, so stay tuned for the Star Spangled Banner. Stand by. Alright guys, in today's football game we have the Houston Oilers, which says Tennessee Titans, but their old name was the Houston Oilers. So I'm calling them by that because I'm starting with old teams. So the Houston Oilers with an 84 overall, going up against Kansas City Chiefs with an 87 overall. So my bets are on the Chiefs. So let's get started with today's game. First we gotta change the uniforms, of course. See? Oilers. Is there an Oilers away? I'm gonna do these uniforms. And change the Chiefs uniforms. Alright guys, there's the Chiefs uniform for today. Alright, now let's get started with the game. The game is underway. Just gotta get the music ready real quick. Thank you. are here. And the Houston Oilers will get the ball first. And coming out, their quarterback, Marcus Mariota, number 8. First and 10, ball at the 25-yard line. Snap it. And it is caught. First down. First and 10, ball at the 46-yard line. And he runs it straight through that marker. Another Oilers first down. First and 10, ball at the 41-yard line. Final play of the first quarter. Take a shot. It's caught. 20, 10. Touchdown! Oilers! They just made history. I think they just made history in our league. I don't think anybody's ever scored a touchdown in the first quarter. What a play by number 18. Matthews. For the extra point. And it's up. And it's good. The Chiefs won't have much time with the ball in this quarter. And the Oilers add one more point to their lead. Come on, Chiefs, pick it up. And the kick's away. Here comes the Chiefs quarterback, Patrick Mahomes the second, number 15. First and 10, Ball at the 25-yard line.
Here we go now. Green 39. Green 39.
And they're actually going to lose yards on that play to end the first quarter here at Arrowhead Stadium. And we are back here. Second and 14, off the 21-yard line. And they don't gain anything. Chiefs, they're down. Let's see what they can pull here. Will the Chiefs be able to pull anything here? Third and 14. Ball still at the 21-yard line.
Here we go. Green 39. Green 39.
Hold up. And they run it through. And the Chiefs fourth down. My bet chances are not looking so good. They're not even field goal range. They're probably going to have to punt it. And they punt it away. And back on the field comes Marcus Mariota. And it's caught. Second down. Second and two. Ball at the 28-yard line. Mariota will throw it. And it's caught. First down. this AFC matchup isn't really going the Chiefs' way. I haven't lost a bet all week. Oh, please don't start now. Please, please, please. Please, please, please. First and 10. Ball at the 35-yard line. And he is sacked. Second down. And it is halftime! What a first half that was. Chiefs gonna get the ball first. Let's go Chiefs. Wait, was that a sack or?
I don't remember what that was. No, that wasn't a sack. Either way, he didn't get far. Second down. Chiefs. They're not really acting like Chiefs right now. Second and 14. Ball at the 21-yard line. And they regained that yards that they lost. And some more. But it does bring up third down. Sorry about that. Third down and 7. Ball at the 28-yard line. And the fourth quarter is coming. Third and 7, ball at the 28-yard line. Take a shot at it. It is caught! And they are moving along here to try to get a touchdown to send it to overtime. A field goal won't save them now. Mahomes will run it. And then sacked. Second down. Chiefs are playing some horrible football. Horrible. Let's go, Chiefs! Second and 8. Ball at the 42-yard line. It's caught. And they do get the first down! First and 10. Ball at midfield.
Here we go now. Blue 45. Blue 45.
Shoot it down. And another Chiefs. First down and another timeout to stop the clock. Seconds. To get a touchdown here. First and 10, ball at the 35-yard line. And he is sacked. Second down. In enemy territory. Nice spike it to stop the clock. Hope very low. Let's see if they can send it to overtime here. Thank you. third and 17. Ball at the 42-yard line. Call the final timeout. 2 seconds. The final play of regulation. This is it right here. Will they send it to overtime or will they fall? Let's find out. It's a long shot. And it's incomplete. This game is over. And the Oilers will take the win. Thank you, everybody, for... Better not, Vanessa. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in and supporting these two teams. Now let's take a look at who they'll be playing next week. And I lost this bet. Great. For the Houston Oilers... They'll go back home to play the New York Giants. Next time. Peace out.